characters I'm curious about with you. So one, you fought a lot of different guys, okay? And you fought different styles of guys in UFC. Who to you, you say, when this guy punches, it's the heavy, he packs a punch. Who's above everybody? I know we can say everybody packs a good punch.
Right.
Was there anybody that you said, I felt this guy's punch?
Conor McGregor, no doubt about it.
You put Conor at the top.
Yeah, that as the best, biggest puncher I fought?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
he's special, special individual for sure.
Wow. And you fought him what? You fought him 14 and then 21-21.
Fought him in 2014, lost, and that was on his, you know, when his trajectory was just, sky was the limit. He was on his way up, and he tore through everybody, became a two-weight world champion. But, yeah, and I fought him twice this year.
So this year when you get the first fight, the second fight, the third fight, do you feel any different when he packs his punch, or is it still the same?
Still the same, very dangerous. Got it's you. Just I've felt differently mentally going into it.
You think the biggest difference between you and 14, 21 is mental, or is it skills as well? Some areas where you saw some weaknesses where you can exploit?
For sure, my skills got better over the years. You know, all the work wasn't done in vain, but my mental side is what lost me that first fight, you know, and what won me these last two fights.
That's two fights.